Hello all and welcome back to welcome back to everyone. We are doing it again and again until we get it right. Okay. Right, so this is our first season of Grand Prix. Let's go to the race weekend and let's do this. Yeah, we're waiting for the game to load and then off we go for the first season, and I'm posting it in a minute. I'll be posting this.
Hello folks, and welcome to Paddock Pass, your pre-race edition for this, the inaugural round of the 2022 Formula One World Championship. And I've got to say, it feels great to be back. As is tradition, there is something of an air of a first day back at school on arrival here. But it's more than that, because the new era of Formula One has arrived. And with it, the eagerly anticipated new car regulations, which have been designed to help promote better racing. With clean sculpted lines, swooping rear and front wings, which should allow cars to follow each other more closely, new eye-catching 18-inch low-profile tyres, the return of ground effect, and a reduction of aerodynamic physical adornments, the new cars look strikingly different, all while improving safety and pushing the limit of technical ingenuity. So then, which teams have interpreted the rules most effectively, and which drivers will adapt to their new car the quickest, leading the charge against the rest of the pack? Only time will tell. As always, we can't wait for this season to begin, but for now, from us, that's your life.
So this first race of the season is always quite difficult for us trackside and for those back at the factory as well, as it's the first time the car has run since winter testing. The more consistent mileage you can get in these sessions, the happier we'll be. the pack, and in front of Verstappen, Ricciardo and Norris. The fastest lap at this point in time is a 1:37.0. OK, no issues with tyre wear for now. Keep taking care of them. We'll be right back. no rival at this time. Okay, we've got 4 laps of fuel remaining. Now everything's looking good. Condition still looking good. Okay, we can take you this lap. Okay, we've only got 1 lap of fuel remaining. okay, there's been some damage to the floor. We recommend you come in so we can make repairs. They're in second, so their best lap time is a 1:38.9. Car repairs have set us back a little.
Another flyby, because why not?
Understood. Stopping this lap. That's P1. You're leading the pack, that's P1. And just behind us are Leclerc, Sainz and Verstappen. Currently the fastest lap is at 1:35.0. Front of the pack, and we're in front of Leclerc, Sainz and Verstappen. The fastest lap at this point in time is a 1:35.0.
To remind ourselves of our top three, who are the Black Mamba, Leclerc and Carlos Sainz. What an incredible it was, but the fun doesn't stop here though. Join us again as the rest of the weekend unfolds.